Hello, and welcome back to Kirby Air Ride. It is a different recording session, so everything is going to be fresh. We're going to do a few city trials to start. Yeah, to start we'll do the city trials. And then maybe we'll check out some of the other game modes. Ooh, they're starting me up here. Hey. Go ahead and use our ball or compact start. Actually, I want to try out some of these other. This one actually goes new when you go off the ledge. Watch.
New!
Yeah, this one actually goes new when you love it. Hey, fuck you, buddy. Sorry, he's an island, but fuck you. I probably shouldn't go around fighting the world. That's in for Kirby Mania. By and far, the best vehicle for that is the Swerve Star. I should try and find one of those while I'm in the city. Once you see the actual gameplay of Kirby Melee, you'll understand why I said it. So, now the gimmick with the Swerve Star is that it goes very fast, there are two speeds for this. Very fast and stop. It also cannot turn on, so. Not very good for race, like regular race. It's fantastic for drag race. I'm just gonna say that up front now. It is fantastic for drag race. Especially drag race 1. Flat ground. Ooh. Ooh, meteors. Okay, so there's a few different versions of the meteor then. This is the one that's small over. Called the Sword Star, and perhaps they did this on purpose, but it cannot turn normal. The only way to change your direction where you're going is to stop. what I was talking about with how every vehicle in this game has certain quirks to them. Exactly. Hey, fuck you. They are all mine. What if I, remember this game correctly, that accomplishes something else. You grab that, knowing it's power down. Jesus. Kirby Melee 1, okay. At the end. Oh, nice. So now I can see what. So, one of the things I just unlocked was the ability to see what power ups I grabbed on the pause screen. There you go. Now I don't have to. Now I can look at a glance and see what kind of machine I'm building. That's their problem. That is 100% their problem, and I am not gonna worry about it. I really did play this game a lot. Yeah, from like 2005 to 2009, this and either Mario Party or Smash were typically my disc slot. Like, even my GameCube and my Wii. Like, 2005 to 2009. That's not necessarily a bad thing, because those are all great games. As a speed on a straight course. That is a prediction, so it's predicting, by the way, it's a very early for a series prediction. That is a prediction for a dragon. We kind of want a thing with good Excel and good Top Speed. Again. I'd like to not legendary machine. That's still better than what I've got. Slightly better shape. Okay, good. I'm not flashing red anymore. That's really good. So, I don't know if it's showing up on capture. Because at the time of this recording, I haven't. I haven't edited in the last couple episodes, the last few episodes that I've recorded of this. But I am playing these on an emulator, because I can't afford a capture card for my PC at the moment. So, sure, except that please don't give me shit for a few minutes. Wow, oh, it's a giant. The large got top speed good to go. So I'm not gonna have to worry about that. What we're gonna do is we're actually gonna have to down charge pad. Doing this. I would actually rather use the dragon. How fast that charge. I need to accelerates you into it, too. Sabotage. 17 seconds even. Yes. That actually takes a lot of skill to get it even like that in a race. Oh, we got a stadium mode. We'll do one more. Go new. Oh, the flying machine. This is actually a really fun event. So, as you can see, there are power-ups. All up. just by running it. Oh boy, I'm kind of a dick when I racing games are weird. Like, I get really competitive. Any other game on the planet, I don't get that one. Racing games, I become the most fiery individual in the world. To this day, I can't explain why. How are we doing on power-up? Not bad. It's pretty balanced vehicle. I mean, I'm riding the Warp Star, so really the power-ups I grab can find the Warp Star. Ooh, the Formula Star. So the Formula Star has horrendous acceleration. But its top speed, I believe, is the highest among standard machines. Higher even than the Swerve Star. Hey, fuck you. I have fireworks. Hydro piece. Alright. Come to a grinding halt, because, like the Bolt Star, the Hydro piece is hard to go. Escape today, Purple Kirby. Air climbing. Oh, I am not gonna win. Alright, well, I'm gonna call this an episode, and next time we'll check out some of the other game modes. So, as usual, if you liked the video, please like, let me know in the comments. Because I enjoy playing games for you guys. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Relax.